As I heard, a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not.
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner.
Already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
I don't know. I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and it...
You just need to stay calm.
Turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement.
For the sins? What do you think?
Get out of here.
Well,
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
You seem better around here.